Chicago Coalition for the Homeless for me is really an organization that gives people from disadvantaged backgrounds an opportunity that is not seized in our society. Really been unique in helping out with specific needs that not a lot of people know about. They're a really loving and supporting organization.
I know that everybody that's here in this fellowship has worked their bums off and is going to have to work their tails off to continue to pursue their dreams. But knowing what you've already overcome says that you're going to do it because you have the heart and the stamina and the will to do it.
It really is our students that inspire us and drive us to keep doing the work that we do with youth.
One of the things that I did was becoming the vice president of IAC in the hall council, and I was the first freshman to ever do that. And I wouldn't have been able to join all those organizations if it wasn't for CCH. So.
Chicago Coalition for the Homeless, you all are amazing.
It can be daunting knowing that so many people are looking for you to succeed, but it's also extremely motivating. Not only does it push me to make you all proud, but it reassures my own expectations of myself.
So I want to encourage you all to stay motivated, stay focused, because we've already been through so much. It's nothing that anybody else can do to us, or they can't bring us down any more than we've already been. Don't let anybody tell you what you can't do. Because anything is possible. We've proven that already because we're here today.
The Chicago Collision for the Homeless Scholarship meant to me that I had an opportunity to go to college and know that everything financially would be okay. All I had to do was focus on school.
And receiving that phone call from Allie saying, congratulations, you've been chosen. Not only brought tears to my eyes, but my heart stopped a little.
You are the reason that I'm here today. You have made me a better woman. You've made me a better principal. And you've made me a better teacher.
Being homeless is not just about being homeless. It's about feeling alone, not having nothing, seeing other people with everything, and being like, wow, I wish I had that.
This scholarship's actually giving me the opportunity to dorm on campus, which is offering me a home and stability, something I didn't have before.
I was able to get involved a lot more quickly than other students and look into different like clubs and organizations. And now I'm really striving in my school and I'm really happy. I'm VP of Community Relations in student government. I'm president of my sorority. I do a lot of work with the committee for academic planning. I don't know if I would have been as involved if I wouldn't have received the financial support or care from other people that made me reassured that I can be a leader and that I can go for the things that I want.
I have learned that prostitution is not something to fear, but just another challenge to overcome, and that my drive to want to go to school and be a biologist is something that should be pushing me forward.
Chicago Coalition for the Homeless is a phenomenal organization, first and foremost. They allow students to do something that is remarkable. They put trust in their money, in their time, they invest all those things so that we can be successful. And that is invaluable.
CCH, you all rock. Scholarship recipients, you all rock. And I love all of you.